Hey, hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Ashok from India country. Today I am going to share my utterance about the topic Final Jeopardy September 5, 2023 review. Let me introduce the contestants. Lugi D. Guzman from Virginia, Tim Faulkner from Michigan, Catherine May from Illinois. In the beginning of Final Jeopardy round, Lugi secured $38,400. Tim secured $5,200. Catherine secured $1,400. Let me read the Final Jeopardy clue. And the clue category is 19th century novel. Let me read. This belle was named Mary alone in the southern tower with her sister Jacqueline, a bell of lesser size, says this novel. This is the clue. In order to answer for this clue, Lugi answered as the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Fortunately, it is the correct answer. So plus $4,000, and the final amount is $42,400. Now it is Tim's turn. Tim answered as Hunchback of Notre Dame. Fortunately, it is also the correct answer. So plus $200. And the final amount is $5,400. Now it is Catherine's turn. Catherine answered as Don Quixote. Unfortunately, it is the wrong answer. So, minus $0. And the final amount is $1,400. Lugi D. Guzman is the winner of the game show. As a two-day Jeopardy champion, his total earning is $65,801. Congratulations to Lugi sir. And remaining two contestants were good try. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please click the subscribe button if you want to get latest Jeopardy updates. Thank you.